My lips are stuck. My lips are stuck. Oh yeah, I can blow it, right? Yeah. Okay, I think I found it. I found the bedroom.
Well, I think this is it.
I've never seen a bad side like that.
Well, maybe we'll next visit.
Yeah, maybe. But it will be fun to sleep on it, right?
Well, it could be something great to take. There's something that will take it.
Look, there is the bathroom somewhere.
Well, I think so. There is no one in the
room. Oh, yeah, really? Yeah. I hope it has a shower.
I hope also, too, because you can take it as an adventure here. We can make a fire around here. Maybe I can make a fire around here.
What's going on here?
Hey, io non capisco nulla.
Oh, you don't speak English? But I speak Italian. Facendo qua dentro, cioè ragazzo devi spiegarti, noi siamo qui in mezzo a tutta sta gente, tu fai ste cose.
Damn, you had to know Italian.
So you don't speak English then?
Unfortunately.
What are you doing here in our cabin?
No, what are you doing here?
We have rented this and see, I have the receipt.
She has it. What are you doing so here in the middle of the winter?
Well, I saw the lights on. And I came to check you. I thought you might be thieves or something.
Oh, that sounds reasonable to me.
Reasonable? Look at him! Look how he's dressed! Come on!
But he looks trustworthy to me.
Oh. Don't stand here and be insulted!
Oh, perfect! Let me get the door for you. Well, I think you must stay for something or what?
Well, I just won't stand here and be insulted. You're offending my clothes.
Come on, dear. We just ended up here and there is nothing to sit on and I'm really tired. Oh. We are in a honeymoon, no? You know?
It's because I moved most of the furniture to my cabin.
Oh, may we have it, some of it back?
Sure, I kind of lost the key. Can I remain locked outside?
Oh, how horrible. How long have you been locked out?
Well, not too long. Just a couple of weeks. But thanks God you showed up.
Oh, I hope you are cold. And may we have something, please?
Yeah, sure. All the kitchen supplies in those cabins are mostly the same because I've used them all in a couple of cabins already. Oh, I mean, don't get me wrong. I stayed a couple of times in those cabins, but they have the same supplies. I'll go whip us some cocoa.
Yeah, go. Honey, promise this is the last time you invite a new man in our honeymoon. Come on.
Okay, and I know Mama said that.
Yeah, Mama, what did she say?
She said that from the moment we all got married, you'll get all weird.
Weird? Me weird? Come on.
Yes, you are acting paranoid again.
Me? Well, then, honey, it's just that I want to have a romantic honeymoon. And you know, what's going on?
Oh, thanks goodness somebody's here.
Are you okay? Do I look okay?
What's wrong?
What do you mean, what's wrong? What does it look like?
Oh, no.
Are you what? Any basketball shoved on my butt? I'm having a baby, you idiot!
You're having a baby now?
Oh, pour some water.
No. Next Tuesday.
Yes,
I'm having it now.
No!
Pour some water. Isn't that what they always do in those movies? Come on.
Okay.
Hot water is here.
She started the show. I didn't know she was pregnant. I didn't want to marry her. So it was a good excuse.
So you are not the...
I'm not the father.
Oh! And are you okay with that?
No!
Oh, and do you know who he is?
I'm sorry.
Tell me.
You must really love her.
Once she told me, look, look, I really love her. And once she told me that she was pregnant, she also told me that she would understand if I wanted to leave her. I've never been with anyone like her before. No one has made me happy like this. Then, if she told me who the father was, she knew for sure I would leave her. That's when I proposed her.
Cool. What's going on here?
Yeah, and my wife thinks I'm weird, right? I think she's just not well.
I think she's ready.
Ready now?
Get away from me!
Oh, but I didn't even get her pregnant!
Johnny, I need you!
Wait, okay.
Did I do anything?
Yeah, but wait, you need some protection first!
John!
No, coming, come!
Where's the doctor?
I never delivered a baby before.
You must have learned it about it at school.
Not really.
What kind of doctor are you?
I'm Doug, the tree doctor.
Oh, I've heard of you. Killing those commercials. Skipping through the woods. Touching dead trees in the front lawn.
That's me, but I'm retired now.
Retired?
No, retired.
John, where's the doctor?
He just keeps pranking us, penguin here, nothing more.
Oh my God, help me!
What's going on now?
I'm the child of the stars, the bride down here.
Oh, Star Wars fan, guys!
I'm the kid of the stars, they brought me here.
Okay, Hippies?
I look like Hippies. I'm voice of the stars, and you're telling me Hippies?
Lucky us, guys.
Look,
the baby we got.
Oh, I got it.
That's impossible. Not the baby. Guys, this has been the weirdest honeymoon ever.
And now you guys, if you plan to get married before you get a college degree, travel the planet, make some money, meet new people, I'll actually wish you luck on it. Thank you.